Hello, hi everyone. I just want to first say hi, thank you for watching, and to all my subscribers that actually watch my videos when I post them. You guys are awesome. I just want to take this moment at the beginning of this one, and I just want to touch on something that is that I just struggle with, and I know that there are other people in the world struggling with it. Depression. This is the face. This is what depression looks like. Right there. See? Okay. That's what depression looks like. And I do that just to show you that I don't know about other people that are depressed, but I know me. I am little Miss Overcompensate. I am cheesy and oh yeah, I'm fine. I got it. I got it. No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Okay, so you just never know what anybody's going through. And so I just want to encourage any and everyone to just be kind to one another. And I mean that's really all it takes in my opinion. Just somebody being kind. So if a friend calls you up and they don't really have anything to talk about, really, they're just calling, just talk to them. Talk to them about anything. They just want to talk to somebody. You know, they know that they need help. They just don't know how to ask, or they just don't know what exactly they need help with. They're just reaching out. They just don't want to feel alone. They don't want to be lonely. So just be there, you know? I know with the level of depression that I'm going through, it is difficult. It's difficult to handle all the way around because you will get those people that will say, you know, hey, if you need me for anything, call me, call me, call me. And they say that and you do, and they don't know how to handle it. And that's not to shame them or to, I guess, like blame them, like, hey, you said you, I could call you for anything. It's nothing like that. It's just difficult to deal with, you know. So you gotta go easy on yourself and you gotta go easy on these particular people that say, you know, call me for anything and they don't really know how to help. You gotta go easy on them too because it's not, you know, it's difficult all around. So my advice to anybody else that's out there dealing with depression, find something that you love and just do it. And I know it's probably something temporary. Just like this. Made my karaoke videos. It makes me so happy. I have so much fun. But it only lasts for the length of the video. You know, after 10, 15 minutes, I'm like, yeah, I have fun. And then that's it. But you know what? It's 10 more minutes than I had before. I had a little bit of happy in my day, and that's better than nothing. Trust me. Trust me, believe it's better than nothing. So that's all I wanted to say about that. And we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna turn this light because it's like a little dark in here. Pajama edition, rough edition. You see it? Looking real thuggish in my big old pajamas. My mama bought me for Christmas. But yeah, let's do it. Let's get funky with it. I like my Harry Potter glass eyes. So bright, right? Probably gonna get up at some point. She wears a long fur coat of mink, even in the summertime. Everybody knows from a coy little wink, this girl's got a lot on mind. She's got big thoughts, big dreams, and a big promise to dance. One thing this girl, what she really wants, is to be in love with a man. She wants to lead the glamorous life, she don't need a man. Said she wants to lead the glamorous life without love, it ain't much. I get these words out. I need my glasses.
She saw him standing in the section marked. If you have to ask, you can't afford it, lingerie. She threw a bread and she made me scream. In the dark, what could I say? Boys with small talk. She wants to be, woo! The glamorous life,
we start back on?
Make haste in the brown sedan. They drove to 55. Secret Street, they made love. And by the seventh wave, she knew she had a problem. She thought, real love is real scary. Money only pays the rent. Love is forever and it's all your life. Love is heaven sent. It's glamorous me. Glamorous life, she don't need. Man, such she wants to be. Glamorous life, the dollar. It ain't much, it ain't much.
Sheila E. I don't know if it's called the club mix or what, child. But that thing go hard. Y'all want to get up and dance? Put on the club mix or the extended mix of Glamorous Life by Sheila E, honey. She breaks it down. She breaks it down. All the way down. Okay.